Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. We both pay this thing.
Flee!
Take cover!
Away from here. Camila, are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria. This is bad. It's the pressure all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the streets. Roofs are clear, but not the streets. Tails Bodega's up there. Man, I hope Spider-Man's okay.
We'll take much, baby.
This is it! Everyone get the board down! You can't let them through!
Take that!
Seems like this is the heart of the fighting. We gotta stop them here. This is chaos.
Back out! Orders are to eliminate the underground.
Where did all these guys come from? Genki, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No! You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
Ah!
let you do this.
I can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlan with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the numbers!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop this! The Finn I knew cared more about... I don't want to fight! We'll talk! After I disable the reactor! You're still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rockstone with what we know about Newborn!
It won't work! No one cares!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building closed. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem closed. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Enough? Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
Not like this! What the promise you made to Rick? What he wouldn't want?
Don't say his name!
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor! You wanted the truth? Here it is!
Fine.
Rick would have hated if he turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up!
I don't want to do this, Finn!
Then stop! Leave! Every chance to leave. Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because... I'm... Spider-Man! Death wheels! Okay! Need to dodge those!
shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. Sit much longer. What are you?
Thank you. Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you! Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
I'm looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, forget the things you probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on these same blocks, through the hard knocks. Had to get it on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The home team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine.
I'm all right, man. All mine,
and everything is
all right. I'll see you around.
All right.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.